I have something that I always think when they ask me to describe my cuisine. I say I always look at my past in a critic way, not in a nostalgic one, to bring the best from the past into the future. So this is something that describes very well what I do.
The man whose restaurant, Osteria Francescana, was named the world's best restaurant just last year. He's been a passionate and compelling voice for the change. Massimo Bottura.
The experience in our restaurant, there are thousands and thousands of restaurants in which you eat incredible food, but just few, very few restaurants. You can go there and eat emotions. A chef in 2017 is much more than the sum of their recipes. I use the spotlight that was on me for big titles to communicate to the world what we could do all together. I absolutely believe that at this level we have a big responsibility. You have the responsibility to show the young generation the right approach for the future. I would suggest to the young chef, don't be so pushy to be up there too soon, because at the first storm, you're gonna be washed away. Grow slow, travel a lot, remember your eyes and your ears, so to absorb everything from the new Spanish cuisine, the classic French, the new Nordic, but never forget who you are and where you come from. I always say that to me, the most important ingredient for chef of the future is culture. And once you have culture, you can express yourself very well.